so hard, but now a few years go by.
No. I'm going to be playing Westbound. I'm watching Flamingo right now. I'm gonna pause it in a sec. I am about to post.
You're gonna get kidnapped, you're gonna die. That's okay though.
Okay, there we go. So I'm going to make a short end of this video to show y'all what I got for Christmas. And I'm laying right beside it right now. But I did get the new game pass. The Watchers. And if you didn't know, there's two kinds of horses. It's right here. I'm gonna read the little things below the call. First one. The ghostly horse rode by the Dark Watchers shares the stats of your most expensive owned horse. Hey. A ghostly horse with a mysterious origin shares with the stats of your most expensive. Okay. Yep, and those are both horses. I'm at a different house right now. I'm actually going to make two shorts for my other one because I had two Christmases, but I am going to be playing this for like a few minutes. So everything is black. Dark Sickle, Dark Mosin, and Dark Colt Navy. Also, the outfits are Dark Watcher, Dark Arch Watcher Alt 2, Dark Watcher Alt 2, Dark Watcher Alt, and Dark Watcher Alt 2. What is it? Yeah, right here. Dark Watcher. That's how you change it. Thank you. Give me shirt. I already have that. I want to stop talking for a little while. Okay. Why are there so many? Wait, where's the sheriff's office? I can't move! See the sheriff's office. Oh, that's a bank. Where is the? No. I'm going to somewhere. Still my presence is mine. What are you doing? Give me that. Yes, I stole myself here. Yeah, I lost someone. I'm gonna save up. Oh no! That's a little too much. Darn. I'm skinning. No, I should have got on him. Okay. What do you mean? It's 34. I don't know if y'all can see that. Yeah, they changed this. Oh. Not that, but. Oh, here it is. I did change my character. I can't move. I can't stop jumping. Nope. I didn't. Get back here. How do you get back? There we go. Ding. Mega. I'm injuring that. I haven't played this game in a long time. Oh yeah, that's what it does. I know it makes you throw up, but okay, I forgot. Stuff is there. can't get off here. My past mistakes, but the this was not. This is not here last time. I love this one. Oh, we have to get on this one. I can't go faster. I remember this.
It's not an airship.
No, we need to go fast. We have traveled. That's way too many steps for me to count. The time between the next event is 300 seconds. I don't have to go down. Okay. Oh, there we go. Where are we?
Hamburger. hamburger.
Thank you. I don't know what game I should play. My car. Ooh, big day. Nice. There go my hood. Oh, there go my bumper. How do I drop it? How do I drop it? I know. I don't know. I don't know how to put this back on. This. I don't want no more. Let me let go of it. It's inside my head. I no longer want it. What is it? I don't care. I'm gonna go drive. Radio. I'm gonna go now. Right. What the? Put it right there. There we go. Burner. I can't put this down. There we go. Yeah, I was the first person in here, but I don't know that. That there. Why is it in my hand? I might put this right here. Uh-huh. kite move. Put my gun right here. So whenever I need it, I just grab it. Just got a door, Sonny. Wait, I need a door. For all this stuff right here, I need a door. And there's a dead body right here. Okay, man. Oh, this is the guy that I killed. Put him in my trunk. Move. My car going. Where's his head at? Oh. I can't even stuff him in here. Get in! Go in! Yeah, should be good enough. I would be like, wait, hold on. Got a good luck. I need to leave and rejoin. Ooh. Well, he just been in front of me waiting outside. You don't need to press it up your head to hold it. But the magazine and the gun. A gun. Ain't that where the door go? Hello. Where's my gas can at? Give me my gas can. No, it's out of the car now. I don't think this is supposed to have doors. How are we supposed to? Thank you so much. How do you turn? How? I need to figure out how to turn. Oh no. Get me out. How am I supposed to turn? How? Oh. I'm dead. Oh, just a free fall. Oh, come on. There it is. I can't go down no more. Oh, I need that. Wait, how am I going to jail when I'm a peace officer? Darn. Oh, I got him. So every time someone dies, they get put in a cage. But. Ah. So there's different ones, different kill thingies. Can't do it. Can't aim. I'm trying to figure out how they got these new kills. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.